And we have some breaking news coming in here at the stage. An Indian Air Force jet has crashed in Jammu-Kashmir. Visuals on your screens. Indian Air Force's MiG-21 has crashed in Naslapur area of Budgam district in the Indian state of Jammu-Kashmir. The pilot has been reportedly killed. That's the news that we're picking up. Terrible news coming in from Budgam district in the Indian state of Jammu-Kashmir. A MiG-21 has crashed. We understand that the pilot has been killed. Our correspondent Ishan Wani joins us on the phone line with more details. Ishan.
Well, this is Budgam area, which is close to the airport and the airfield where from Indian Air Force operates. This aircraft was spotted by the locals crashing down in Budgam district, who reported to the police, and now police is reaching to the site, assessing the situation that what really has happened. But this seems to be like a MiG-21 aircraft which has crashed. Remember, there have been sorties being carried out who are trying to, keep the airspace in control, because there are possibilities that Pakistan may try to violate the airspace. That's why we're seeing that these aircraft, MiG and the aircraft, are trying to, carry out these operations in the air. So that may have been a part of that particular process, which has been going on since a couple of days, and since India carried out deep strikes inside the Pak territory. Now, this particular incident has come at a time when there are already tensions on the LOC in Kashmir Valley. There are shellings going on. Now, what we have learned so far is that the pilot and the co-pilot have reportedly both have died in this particular crash. This isn't far from the Srinagar's army, from where the Indian Air Force and the aircraft operate from. We are told that temporarily all the flights have been suspended, keeping in view this particular crash. All the 5 flights have been diverted from the Srinagar airport. This has reportedly happened at a time when it was going up and was going to do a sortie. Now sources are telling us it's a MiG-21 aircraft, and the police is reaching the spot to assess the situation and to know to what really happened. Now it will be a matter of investigation that how it crashed, but these flights are common these days, given the fact that they are trying to secure the airspace in the Kashmir Valley after they carried out strikes in the Pak territory. This M-21, the specialized aircraft, we know its importance in the Air Force. It is something which has been reliable for the Air Force, but this time around has crashed in Budgam district. There haven't been many crashes in the Kashmir Valley. One of them was reported in 1970s, and this is the second crash that has taken place in Kashmir Valley after that particular incident in Budgam district.
Ishan Wani reporting live with the latest details on this crash. Visuals on your screens of this terrible crash of a MiG-21 Indian Air Force jet in Budgam district. We understand at this point in time that the pilot has been killed. The security forces are scanning the area, and we're getting to you the latest updates. This is in Naslapur in Budgam district in the Indian state of Jammu-Kashmir, where this crash has taken place. Not a very common sight in Jammu-Kashmir, as our reporter correspondent Ishan Wani has been telling us. It doesn't happen all that often, so we are awaiting more details to understand what this is all about. And the fact that this has come with just about 24 hours after the Indian Air Force conducted a deep airstrike on Pakistani territory. Ishan Wani continues to be with us. He will be getting us more details on this. But for now, we understand that this jet crash has happened due to a technical snag. Those are the initial reports coming out. We're getting you more confirmed reports as we go by. But for now, this is a MiG-21 jet that has crashed in Naslapur in Budgam district of Jammu-Kashmir. And it is due to a technical snag. Security forces are indeed scanning the area as we speak. And Ishan Wani joins us on the phone line. Ishan, you're telling us that this doesn't happen all that often in Jammu-Kashmir, and for now we understand that this crash has happened due to a technical snag in the aircraft.
Well, absolutely, this would be a technical snag, because Budgam is far from the LOC and there are no chances that Pakistan would do this act. Remember, 2 pilots have been killed. There's a fighter jet of Indian Air Force that has crashed in this particular area in central Kashmir. The police is telling that it was an IAF jet, which is crashed 7 kilometers away from Budgam town at around 10:40 a.m. This morning. It has crashed. People saw that aeroplane coming down and recorded the video of this aircraft coming down. But what we are learning from sources is that both the pilot and co-pilot have died on the spot. Police have been rushed to the area. Now, this is something that is uncommon in Kashmir, that a flight crashes in this way. But at the same time, remember, there are sorties being carried out, and there is a process of controlling the airspace in Kashmir Valley going on from last 4 days. And we saw yesterday that how Indian Army entered Pakistan and carried out 3 strikes on the terror launch pads. So that's why Air Force was on alert. Remember, all these places, including the Air Force stations, have been put on alert. There are 2 Air Force stations in Kashmir Valley, one in Budgam and one in Pulwama district. Both of them were carrying specialized aircraft in the sky so that it could be secured. There are no threats whatsoever to the Indian territory, and these aircraft may have been part of that particular process. But how did this particular plane crash? How did it happen? It's a matter of investigation. But the people have said that locals have reported that 2 bodies are left of the aircraft.
Ishan Wani, a correspondent from Jammu and Kashmir, with the latest, and we will continue to track on this MiG-21 jet crash